Remember me? I lent you my car.
Hey, Tony, I can't come out right now. I'm busy, you know?
Why? What's going on in there? And what the hell is that smell?
Look, Tony, we're catering to some real specialists today. This stuff is internet gold dust. What you should be concerning yourself with is that Leone Gaming House up in St. Mark's. The Sindacos are going nuts about it. I heard they're gonna blow the place off the map.
I just heard there's a bunch of Sindaco goons coming your way. And they're packing big time. Watch yourself.
Thanks, JD. Appreciate it.
Nothing. I just had the safety.
So Tony, the Sindaco's got this place, the Doll's House. It's a casino and bordello in one.
Classy, so you might lose at the tables, but you could bank on the ass.
Yeah, well, the place is key to the setup over here. If you were to put it out of business, you know, blow it up or something. I'm telling you, we'll be golden with Salvatore.
Guy.
Tony, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way. But we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh! fuck! Son of a bitch!
From now on, you do as you're told!
Continue until I get some assurances from this city! Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again!
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Tony, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Howard Ferry Station and step on it.
Set it.
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up. From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capisce?
I refuse to be scared by this.
We'll see.
Okay, I've had enough. I'll do whatever you want.
And don't forget our little agreement, lady.